So good morning. So last session will be completed. What are the tools are used in the basic workshop? Okay. So let us we can discuss what is the manufacturing process. Okay, manufacturing process is nothing but so this is everyone can know it, the duster. So before we can do the operations, so you can take the raw material to systemized methods will become forming the duster formation. Okay, here only you can use the plastic material you can use there, and here only rope we can using the rope of it, just you can cleaning of the boards. Okay, so when you do the systematic methods of you can following the manufacturing process. So manufacturing process, so we can take the raw material. Okay, so now you know, we can consider, we can form a duster. Okay, so now you know, we can take the raw material is nothing but plastic, and you know, you can shape it of rectangular shape. You form a rectangular shape of position. Okay, so now you know, you have to outside the air. Just here is a simple example of the duster. So how to prepare the duster? Okay, so that is nothing but we can manufacturing of duster. So we can taking of the raw material is nothing but here only plastic, and here only plan. First we can prepare the plan. Plan is nothing but here only the raw material will be plastic material will be there. So just here only can measuring what are the length of the raw material. Okay, here only can what are the length will be there in that position. That you only can consider raw material of the length. Okay, so now you only can consider raw material length is here only. Just you can assumption 100 mm is there and width is there 50 mm. Okay, so now you only first is the marking operation. Marking is there, just you can take the raw material. So just you can length of the measure with the help of the steel rule. You only can marking 100 mm and width is 50 mm. So now you only can consider. So first you can prepare the plan and you can take the raw material, and you only can consider just you can prepare the rectangular shape. So the shape of the is of the duster. Okay. So now you are going to form the rectangular shape. So now you are going to include it. So the number of ropes will be there in that position. Okay. So now you are only when you are preparing the duster. So that is called manufacturing process. So actually, so when you taking up the raw material, to we can prepare the systemized methods. What are the methods we can involve in? So that is called manufacturing process. Okay. So this is the manufacturing process. And next again, we can do the so method operations are there in that position. So now you only can consider. So that is called manufacturing process. So next is manufacturing process is completed. So let us discuss the classification of manufacturing process. So here only totally five classifications are there. First is the primary shaping operations, and second one is nothing but manufacturing or secondary operations process, and third one is the joining process, and fourth one is surface finishing process, and fifth one is process affecting change in the properties. So what are the properties are there in that position? Material properties. Okay, so then here we can change in of the properties. So now let us discuss primary shaping operation. Okay, so primary shaping operation is nothing but so when you take the raw material semi finished to we can prepare in the semi finishing work. Okay, that is nothing but primary shaping operations. So any material will be taken the position, so that has a particular shape will be there. Okay, so what are the any material will be taken, so the particular shape of the position is there, so that shape will be converted into primary shaping operations. So one year only can take the simple example, you can take the board. So now you only can notice the cylindrical type of wood is there, but you only can prepare the square shape of the materials. Okay, so you only can prepare the square shape of the duster. So just you to know the duster. So you know, so in that bottom position is there. So this is nothing but wooden material. So any time the raw taking of the raw material is only cylindrical type of material will be there. So just you can convert it into square shape of the material. So that work will be converted into primary arc shaping process. Okay. So you understand? So just what are the just we can simply can know it. So we can take it up the just we can assumption tree is there in the outside position. So that tree will become forming up the layer by layer. But you are only when you see the tree, the square shape is there, nothing. So just you only can build a cylindrical or circular position of the tree will become forming the layer by layer. So just you only can diameter will be increasing. Okay? So when you shaping up the primary process is nothing but so you can cutting up the tree and it will become converted into semi-finished work. Okay? So you are only forming up the semi-finished work. So that is called primary shaping operations. So next is the machining or secondary process. So machining is nothing but we are only can do the machining operation. Machining is nothing but you are only can just you are only can convert it into square shape. But here only can grooves are there. In that positions, here only can forming of the grooves. So that grooves can be elaborate at purpose. Better take it using the lathe machine or drilling machine or turning operations. Whatever the operations are there in that position, so that is a secondary process. Secondary process is nothing but semi-finished work converted into finished work. Okay? So what are the primary shaping of the process is there? That process will be converted into finishing work. Okay, so this is the semi finishing work, and this one is the secondary process, nothing but prime finishing work. Okay, so next is the joining process. Okay, just you know, you can simply can assumption here only one other material will be there. So this is the rope sponge is there in that position, and end of the bottom position is the wood is there. Okay, so we can you can do two different type of materials are there. So one is a sponge, another one is a wood. So just the joining of the process. So this process is nothing but joining process. Okay. So next is the surface finishing process. So when you do the raw material, we can convert it into primary position to secondary position, and secondary position will be converted into joining process. In that you only can do the surface finishing. So you can forming of the we are only can elaborate it to shining operation purpose. Just you can do the surface finishing operation. So last one is the processing effective change in the properties. So you know we can consider here only iron material. So these are only iron material purpose. So when you taking up the iron material, so just you can do the heat treatment analysis methods. Okay. So already the forming of the metal is there. So here only some hardness will be low. So you can increasing up the hardness. So better way to do the primary process of effecting change in the properties. So you can do the heating process. So when you do the heating process, automatically the material properties will be changed. Okay? So you can briefly you are going to do the primary shaping operations process. So just you can note on the list. Primary shaping process is nothing but we are only what are the positions are there in the positions. You are only including of the primary operations. So 15 beads of the square sheet is there. But here only can consider only 10 feet of the square feet we can use in the shaping of the semi-finishing of the material. So better way we use the gas cutting method with the help of the gas cutting machine. So next is that bending is there. So you can know the bending operations. So just you know that tables, you can what are the setting of the tables are there in that position. So just you can example. So just you can assumption the shape we can do the when the corner position will be there, that is a bending operation is there. So that bending operation purpose just you know you using the bending machine. Either you know the UTM machine, universal testing machine. So with help of the bending operation will be informed the position. So next is a drawing. So drawing is nothing but you know you can view the enlarge of the positions. Okay? So next is the sharing. So sharing is nothing but you know you can find out the shape force. Okay? So here you can apply the force of the 2 and 180 feet. Another way you can apply the force. Just you can apply the load. So automatically here only sharing force is there. Okay? So next is nothing but forming is there. Forming is nothing but when you compress the load, here only shape metal will be when you compress it. So in that the shaping will be changed. Here only can rectangle to square or square to round. The position will depend on the form, pressing or forming operation. Next is the pressing is there. So you can take the stones. Stones you know you can do the different grade size is there. But you know you can use the when you do the concrete construction plan. So better you know the diameter you can 10 mm. But here only stone is there in that position. The stone will be 100 mm is there. But here only you do when you do the construction purpose, the stone diameter will be only 10 mm. So in the better you can do the pressing operations. Okay? So these primary shaping process you are only including the semi-finished work. Okay, when you consider the raw material of the semi-finished work. Okay, so let's what are the operations are there in that position? Casting, forging, and powder metallurgy, gas cutting, and rolling is there, and bending, deep drawing. So next is nothing but secondary process. So secondary process is nothing but you are doing machining or secondary process. So machining. Machining is nothing but with the help of the mechanical machines. Okay? So now you are doing machining process, you are considered secondary process. So you are doing semi-finished work converted into finished work. So that is nothing but is the machining or secondary process is there. This is the primary process to be completed. And next one is the secondary process. So what are the materials are there in the primary process? That material will be only converted into secondary process. Secondary process is nothing but semi-finished work converted into finished work. Okay? So now you only finished work purpose. In that process are there in that position. Turning operations are there. Okay? Turning operation. Okay? Turning operation is there. So turning operation is nothing but you can reduce the diameter. Okay? So you can reduce the diameter. So just here we can simply make an assumption. So this is the MS round rod. The actual diameter is 100 mm. Okay? So when you do the turning operations, here only the diameter is 105 is there. Our required diameter is only 100 mm. So here only can reduce of the 5 mm. Okay? So with the help of the turning operation. So just we can do the turning operation. Using of the lathe. Okay? So in that lathe, you are only fixing the raw material of the lathe, headstock position, and here only tailstock position is there, and in that tool post is there. Okay? So when you are rotating of the workpiece, so just you can keep it inside the turning operation purpose. So keep it inside the tool in that position. So when you are rotating of work raw material, so just you are only can move it, so just give the feed rate. Okay, so here only can feed rate will be given, automatically the diameter will be reduced. So that is nothing but turning operation. Okay, so next is nothing but threading operation. Okay, threading operation, here only the rod is there. So with threading, which purpose we can use it? So nut and bolt, internal or external position. Okay, so now here only external position. So what is the material is there, the previous turning operation material is there. That position end of the carbon position. So just here you can forming of the threading operation. Here also you are using the lathe machine, but the tool will be chain. Parting tool is there and threading tool is there. So just here only keep it inside the tool. Again we can do the machining, which will be started. Automatically the material will be converted in the cylindrical type of position, and here only can rotate in the clockwise direction. So what the tool is there in the parting tool, so keep it inside the here only, but you can change up the pitch diameters. Here when you do the machine tools, lathe machine is there in that position. So here only can assumption that when you changing up the pitch, automatically the diameter will be increasing or decreasing there in that position. You can forming up the universal threading operations. Okay, so here is nothing but threading operations. So next is nothing but knurling operation is there. Okay, knurling operation. So knurling operation we can consider. So what are the previous turning operation is there and threading operation is there. Turning operation is the diameter is finished into semi-finished into finished one. Okay, so next is the threading operation. Threading operation is there. So this we can do the bolt, we need to learn about the bolt, we are making locking operation purpose, we can form into threading. Okay, so next is the knurling is there. So knurling is nothing but, so just here only can do the gripping purpose. Knurling operation only can do the gripping purpose of the use. Here only can do the with the help of the diameter will be you can form in the hole. Okay, so with the help of the drilling machine, so here only you know the drilling operation. Okay, drilling operation. So the drilling operation purpose, you only can take the drill machine or drill bits. Okay, first you only can take the circular plate, and here only can put in the dot punch with the help of the dot punch. So just you do the dot operation. Okay, so without dot operation, the drilling operation will be not forming the circular plate. So just you only can the diameter will be change or decreasing or increasing. But better to when you do the drilling operation, so you can form the first you only with the help of the dot punch. Okay, that dot punch you only can form the dot operations. That position only you can keep it inside the drill bit. So just you can do the when you circular position, the drill bit will be rotating. Automatically, the metal will be able to do the cutting operation, will be forming the drilling operation. Okay? So, next is nothing but boring operation. Okay, boring operation you only can consider. So, when you do the drilling operation, it will be completed. So, just you can enlarge the hole. Okay? So, actual diameter is the only. When you do the drill bit size, you know, you can consider, you can take the drill bit is there, 10mm drill bit is there, but you need to form in the 9.8mm drill bit and form in the drilling operation. But here only the required diameter is how much? 10mm. That means you know, required to even do the boring operation. So when you do the boring operation, just you can enlarge in the own. Otherwise, you can take the 10mm drill bit, but when you do the drilling operation, you just you only can do the keep it inside the material, same diameter, 10mm diameter will be keep inside this position. But here will be not suitable. Better to take the 0.1mm or 0.2mm will be increasing the whole diameter. That purpose you can do the boring operation. Okay? So next is nothing but planing operation. Planing operation is there. So the planing operation purpose, so just you can do the planer machine. So keep it inside the flat material. Okay, so when you do the planing operation purpose, so there is a bed, so just you can assumption the left hand will be in bed, and you can lock on the raw material is there in that position. So this is an MS rod. Okay, MS pair rod. So you only can keep it inside the top position will be tool post is there. So when you do the planing operation, so the bed will be can, the tool will be can keep it in constant, but the tool workpiece will be can move the forward direction either backward direction. So just with the direction we can change it. Okay. So now when you are dusting up the material in that position, automatically, so we can move the forward direction. The raw material will be cutting operation will be performed in the position. That is nothing but planing operation. So next is the shaping operation. So shaping operation purpose, just we don't need to do the grooving. The groove operation purpose, we can do the shaping. Shaping is the required shape. Whatever shape will be there, we can do the semi-finished to finished one. So that we can use the consider shaping operation. Next, slotting operation is there. So in the slotting operations, so this is the form of the groove and keyways purpose. Okay, so in the machine is there. Okay, keyway locking operation is there. When your rod is there in that cylindrical rod, so you can keep it in inside the bearing. So the bearing will be perfectly locking purpose. So the connecting rod will become perfectly locking. So with the help of the keys. So when you are preparing the slotting operation, that slotting operation will be considered the key operations. Okay, so next is the also you can do the cutting operation will be one position to another position. At a time when you do the broaching operation and slotting operation will be shaping operation will be same. But shaping operation only particular cutting point will be one position is there. Broaching operation we only can consider number of cutting teeth are there.
Perfect locking operations. Okay, so that is the press. It is about the hydraulic press and flash press.
fitting is there. String is in the consider string elements. So 0.11 mm. So basically you can keep it inside the drill and the drill diameter is 10 mm. And when you do the string fitting operation purpose, only you can consider 9.82 mm. Just you can keep it inside and again you can do the lock. So that is considered string fitting. So next one is the surface finishing process is there. Connection number surface finishing process. So surface finishing process are going to consider polishing and lapping, buffing. Okay. So this is the going to consider buffing operation is there. Buffing, polishing. Okay. Next is the surface coated. So this will consider surface finishing operation. Okay. Next is the process affecting on changing the properties. So when you do the processing and affecting on changing the properties purpose, now you only can consider here only the heat treatment analysis process. When you do the heat treatment analysis process, you only can consider automatically changing of the properties. Okay. So that is the complete first unit is there. Okay. Next one more topic is there. So that is nothing but basic workshop process. Okay. So in that basic workshop process, what are the operations are there in that position?
Manufacturing process is
manufacturing processes are there. First is a primary process. Primary process is nothing but semi-finished to raw material converted into semi-finished. And next is the listing or secondary process. Secondary process here only can consider semi-finished work converted into finished work. So next is the joining process. Joining of two metal or any pieces. So you can do the joining operation purpose. And next is the surface finishing process. So surface you can do the buffing and lapping, coating and powder coating is there in that position. Here only can consider the surface finishing process. Next is the process affecting on changing the properties. So when you are heating up the metals, automatically the property will be changed. So the R will be increased or decreases there. Then you do the heating operation purpose. Okay. So next is the basic workshop process are there. What are the processes are there in the workshop? First one is the carpentry, fitting, and tinsmithing.